Brandon will play like Esperanza.
Look, Rainbow, it's Monday, the day after Game of Thrones. Boxing is the last thing I care about right now, alright? Game of Thrones was on last night.
Wait, are you, so you're really a
look
fanatic?
The chair.
Is he really a fanatic of Game of Thrones?
He is.
Oh, no, you don't take this one.
Yeah, Game of Thrones season, Rainbow.
I don't watch TV.
Why? I don't watch Game
of Thrones. Sucks your brains out.
Shameless, I watch Shameless.
Oh, Shameless is dope. I will
I
say
you
Dexter.
Watch TV.
Did you ever watch Dexter?
No.
Okay, I like Dexter. I like
Game
killing
of Thrones. Me. Game of Thrones.
You like
what?
Game of Thrones?
You like Shameless?
Shameless is funny.
And Fiona, I love Fiona. Kind of reminds me of you.
What about Dexter? Just leave it alone. What about Dexter? What about Criminal Minds?
Oh, no. Just
The Wire?
I just watch Fiona, that's it.
Shameless. Game of Thrones is the greatest fucking thing ever on television.
Is it for real?
Oh my god.
It's not, so it's regular TV? What channel?
It's HBO.
HBO. Alright, no, I'm gonna check it out. Are you that addicted? Like, is that real?
Look, Game of Thrones is just too fake.
So what?
Yeah, but if people like that, I don't like that. To me, like all those sci-fi movies, I don't like them.
Sorry.
Hey, no.
But the dog's purpose was not fake at all.
Yeah, that was fake.
No, it's not. It's real. It has something.
Right?
I'll bet you it's real life. It's like, okay, do you believe in life after death? Do you
believe in
reincarnation? Do you believe in all that shit?
I don't know.
Do you believe in it?
I don't know.
I'm just asking you.
No, and I'm just answering. I don't know.
Because you might believe it.
Exactly.
So then that's what the movie's all about. That's what the movie's all about.
No, I will say I really like that movie too, The Dog's Purpose.
That's something that might be true with people too.
That's based on a true story.
All those shows, movies like Star Wars and Lord of the Rings, stuff like that, never watched in my life. I don't like it. Harry Potter, I don't like any of that shit. Game of Thrones, love it.
For real?
I swear. I've never liked any of those shows. Oh, I think it's amazing right now. I've never watched those movies.
What about reading?
I don't read.
You don't read? You're just not a reader? What about you, Robert? Do you read?
I read everything. Books. Everything out there.
I read Twilight.
Whatever comes out, I read.
No, you didn't.
We did in school.
Oh. I'm like, you don't watch anything. Lord of the Rings, but you'll read Twilight.
Yeah, we had to in school.
I read anything that comes out. I read a lot.
No, he doesn't. My dad does not read.
He read the Bible.
No, he didn't.
The other day when I brought it.
I've never read the Bible. Oh, I've read this Bible.
Do you follow my story?
Yeah.
So you probably technically read the Bible a little bit then.
Technically. There's only Bible I care about. Put it on the video.
What is it?
Big Baller Brand.
What does that mean?
People will know. They'll know.
Oh, they'll know? But I don't get the honor of knowing.
It's too hard to explain.
Oh gosh, you're low-key, dude. You come in cutting. Wait, what did he do?
Cut it out.
I loved it.
You never watched Full House?
Bro. Frank is seriously a legit character.
Yeah, it's funny. You've never watched Full House?
I did, but I don't remember the cut it
Joey
out.
Joey used to say that, cut it out.
I got some of the viewers, they thought I gave your cousin a hard time.
They thought what?
That I gave your cousin Bomb Bomb.
Bomb Bomb.
Yeah, they said I gave him a hard time.
Oh, yeah.
Because I put him on blast, because he was talking about some chick. I was just curious, I wanted to know answers.
How'd you put him on blast?
Because he made a comment about something he had done, and I was like, what? I was like, you really did that? And I was like, that's crazy. That's all. Not that big of a deal. Right? You were there watching.
Yeah.
What did you think?
I put Babe on blast.
Yeah, that was funny.
Who did you put on blast?
My niece.
On camera?
That's the first time she brings over her boyfriend and we meet him.
There's
some tall guy. I don't know. He's like Samoan or some shit.
I was going to tell her, honestly, I'd rather prefer a black guy.
When she walked up to my dad,
we always give her a hard time about that. Because she likes black guys. And the word is she's been with a few black guys. That's the word, right? That's the word. Everybody talks about it. My dad, my mom, everybody. But she never introduced us to no black guys. So she says no. But even my grandma says that she's seen him coming to the, pick her up. Stories. I haven't seen it, but that's the word. So then So she goes in there and introduces me to the Samoan guy. You know, I was dating my boyfriend, I'm like, he's not black. I thought he was black. I thought you were dating black guys. And she's like, no.
No, you said it in front of him?
He said that in front of him.
But she knows I'm fucking around. She knows
what about the guy?
Hey, close the door. Oh, the guy don't care. Well, what was you going to say?
Yeah, that's...
Oh, no,
he said he was a big man.
Frank, you guys in the audience?
That means he's a big man right there. Obviously, he can't take my part. So I told her, I told her, what? I thought you had a black boyfriend. That's what I told her. No, but I fuck around without my nieces. My other one too, without chokies too.
How old is he? Oh, she. How old is she?
She's
19.
So then my other niece, she comes in and, hey, tío, you know, this is my boyfriend. I'm like, I met, is this another one? Because I met the other one, right?
No, you said, is this the one that plays soccer? No, oh, that was a different one.
Another one?
No, no.
What the fuck? Another one already?
Hey, she told me that it's
damn.
Moral of the story, don't introduce my dad to your boyfriend.
No. Oh my god. What about, has he met Pio's girlfriend?
Me? Yeah, I met her in Texas.
And were you nice?
Yeah, I was nice.
No, but you had already met her.
No.
In San Antonio?
I don't remember meeting her. It was the day of the fight, though. His fight. It was Ben's fight when I met her. Like really bad side.
Hey, see the pictures of Chino? He looks awesome.
Well, that's what everybody's talking about.